coin or press the start button to go.